Hello guys, this is Koplo, and I am back in Aerodynamic 1257. So yeah, I recorded a little bit before this, but it ended up becoming corrupt, sadly. But in that, I attacked one of the Gaelic Kingdom's lords. And then they, like, pretty much summoned an army of, like, 2,000 dudes on me. So, yeah. I'm back in England, like, the mainland. Try to become friendly with the English king. I've already talked to him once. So yeah. Why you not have legs? Why? Why do these dudes have giant sass? Okay, that's better. Simon and Tychon, or whatever. Okay. So, boom. Boom. Yay, I've got it to level 10 after, like, what, 2 episodes? Of this amazing series, guys. Am I right? Please, damn right. So, I'm planning on going up north to Scotland now. I'm gonna just recruit a whole bunch of dudes up there in Scotland. After taking all of these dudes, ale and stuff. I don't even know if they can eat ale. Do I have anything that can be spoiled? I don't know if sausages can be spoiled in this game. Just gotta keep up with that food. Da 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 da. 36. Mine's 37. Let's see if there's any speed horses. White speedy race horses or whatever.
Nope.
At least none that I like. Let's go to the tavern. Hello, good sir. Join my army. Thank you. Madam, would you please escort some of my friends? Not a problem. Anything for my men. After we had to leave that army of 1,000 dudes. Like, it was at least 1,000 dudes. So, I'll cut to when we get to Stirling. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, guys, I am back here at Stirling. So, yeah, let's go to Stirling. Check out what they got in here. Let's see if they got any good swords. I'm gonna take that. Maybe one of my dudes can use it. I'm sorry, my two-handed axe. I know. Okay, I don't really see anything else that's that good in there. Let's check out. 64, 68. Yeah, I know. Oh, I think I got this decorated great helm off camera as well. Unless I got it last episode. Yeah.
Nope.
Let's take all your goods. That doesn't rot. See, it's these moments when you realize it's really good to have a giant, yeah. Why are there, like, never any lance forces? Mercenary spearmen! Madam? Oh, you want to go to work? Okay. Okay, then. Let's look for another town. Let's go visit Edinburgh. Or whatever it's called. Edinburgh, I think, is what it's officially called. Oh, my goodness. Ain't no one there. Should I go catch up with this dude over here? This, dude right here. And attack him. Well, he's their prince, so it'll be a massive psychological deficiency or whatever. Psychological hit. Ooh, the PayPal states in Serbia. Let's track them, boys. No. Oh, shoot, no. It's 200 of them. Let's just get... attack these pirates then.
That's a nice head you have on your shoulders.
It's a nice head. Sorry about that. My TV/monitor got a little tiny bit loud right there. I will drink from your skull. I don't think you will. You'd have to get it out of my decorated great helm. Oh. One Gaelic mercenary, KIA. Rip. I wish I could sell, pirates to slavery like they do in, that we will, like, we will be able to in, why can't I not think of the name? Bannerlord! That's the name. No, they're raiding it. Let's go stop them. Help Norway. Even though I'm gonna invade them later, but whatever. I got a party of 400 and so odd men. No. That's exactly what happened earlier. Like, that's like 2,000 dudes right there. Just get out of here. You guys don't see me here. I wish I had one of them. And then, like, I would mess with him so psychologically that he'll end up loving me and he'll be like their king. He'll be like, yes. Go over. No, I do not want to go that direction, game. Just keep me away. Oh no, they're coming here. And sadly, I cannot outrun them. Your game's probably gonna. Let me go find another way. Okay, we're going over here. Okay, good. We aren't going overland. I wish I could upgrade my men more often. Like, if I got, like, more peasants and stuff. Sadly, I do not ever get them. Let me see your skills. Oh my goodness. Only 6 strength. Then, that's to give him a little bit more in pole arms. Since he's got a pole arm right now. Oh, shoot. Sorry about that, guys. So, I'll cut when we get over near Glasgow. Okay, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, guys. I've landed at Glasgow. Well, near it. So, now since I'm, not that friendly with the Welsh. I figured I'm gonna come over here, see if I can take one of their castles or whatever. I'll attack their king. Why? What sense does that make, game? Since they're at war with Scotland, and I kind of like Scotland. Traveling at 2.5, I'm traveling at 2.6. Is he with their king? There's like not any more of them. So a draw. See, no one needs upgrading besides me. I guess that's going into athletics. Charge them. Oh, we're slowly catching up. They're the Gaelic kingdoms, right? Yeah. Well, no, Welsh. This is the Gaelic Welsh. Why is he all the way down to here? In England. He's the king. King of Uyflajek or whatever. He's an emissary of her that you've been ever since he was anxious to cross swords with you. Okay, let's charge him. Forget on my TV/monitor. Yeah. killed 42, and we had no one on our side die. Charge him! Killed both horsemen. That sucks. And we killed 51 of them. Just gonna let my NPCs collect them. Collect all the stuff. Okay. Let's talk to this dude. Let me see your skills, please. So, let's give him a little bit more charisma. So he can have a little tiny bit more leadership. Okay. So we demolished his army. Have 100. Oh, I feel bad for these like 50 dudes. Like 1,000 dudes. Boy, I like those British horses. Nice. British. Nice. Awesome. Yeah. Thanks for your help, stranger. We haven't prayed. Thanks for the help. Hopefully we will meet again. I'll hire that dude. I'm just gonna hire all these dudes. Because then it gives me something to try to upgrade. Well, people. Okay. Now, let's see what I got. Ooh, I got men at arms. Okay. Well, I'm gonna set up camp here, guys. And I'll come back when anything happens. Whenever this is. Yeah. Shield bearers. Let me just look at these real fast. Because I actually kind of want to look at this. Okay, I'll be back, guys. Okay, guys, I am back here. It's been like an hour. So I'm gonna come over here and help these Brits. Charge the enemy. We got 1,000. Thank you. Okay, only one dude wounded is 7 health. 43 killed. Ha ha ha. Okay. Oh, sorry, guys. Okay, what do I want? Spearmen or... What does spearmen become? Sergeant Spearman. Wait, no. Senior. Okay, so either an axeman or a spearman. I prefer spearman. Oh. There were so many of us right there. That was awesome. Yeah. Okay, let's go find a place that I should attack. Because now I'm feeling the necessity to get myself a place that I can... I don't know. Place that I can set up the foundations of my kingdom, so to say. Okay, I go. If I get into war with like 3 dudes at the same time, that'd be kind of crazy. Kind of crazy. I like my flag. Oh. I don't feel like attacking those pirates. Edinburgh's not that powerful. I might just attack Scotland because they're being attacked by like everyone. Should I do that, guys? Check Stirling, Glasgow. Let's start my kingdom here. Well, then, that means I need to find one of their places to attack or loot. Just gonna take that. Oh my, what is Mag doing? Ooh, Simon's leveled up. Hi, Simon. So I'll cut to when I find a Scottish dude to fight. Okay, I'll be wrapped. Okay, guys, I am back, and I found this dude right here. So, figured I'm gonna go attack him. We meet again. I went to Edinburgh. Got more troops. Got it. still a lot more. We have 403 against their 33. He ended up escaping. I'll take him. I think if you raid enough of their villages, you can, yeah. Okay. Go to the Lord's Hall. It's not even here. Okay, so I'll go back to looking for him. I'll be back when I find one of them, or something else happens, okay? Okay, guys, I found them, but they're like way over here. That's when I saw them, way over there. And there was a bunch of them, so I'm like, no, no, no. So I'm just gonna attack this place. Do it! Okay, so we're just gonna place this place under siege. Lead your soldiers in an assault. Last time I sieged this place, I was going for the eastern. You're gonna get shot, Tycoon. Why does the mouse just want me to take it? Yep, he got shot. Come on for my head. Wait, where's the ladder? Banner Lord. Yeah. retreat. How many are there still? I just clicked the wrong button, guys. I'm sorry. Will you please forgive me? Please. Forgive me. Oh, great. Guys. I'm just gonna let my men... They don't have any archers. I'm just gonna let my men take that down. So I don't, like, almost die again because of, oil. Look how many men I have. You go, chaps! You go! I don't know what's the button to, do a battle cry. Next two. Just do. Trailer, how they come running out of the castle, well, not the trailer, the gameplay, they come running out of the castle on their horses and have, like, defensive equipment and attack in siege equipment. Look at my goal. Gaelic or Axeman, I think. This is nice. Ooh, I got two different kinds of heavy axes. No shield, sadly. What else do I want? I got three times! I'll just use this one. Happened. All my men just ran in there and got injured. All my men. And I lose all my money. Great job. Shoot. Well, I think that's gonna be this episode, guys. That sucks. But hopefully you guys have a great day.